My channel. So I'm here today to do a review on Maui products, if that's how you say it. I got these three so far and I love them. I've only been using them for about a week and I am in love with them. I plan on getting the rest of the products. But for now, I just wanted to do a review on them. This is the shampoo. It's called Maui Moisture Heal and Hydrate Plus Shea Butter Shampoo for Dry Damaged Hair. I love it. It smells absolutely wonderful. It's amazing. Then we have, I didn't get the conditioner just because I got the mask, and the mask works just as well. It says, Heal and Hydrate Shea Butter Hair Mask for Dry Damaged Hair. Creamy Shea Butter, Rich Coconut Oil, Pure Macadamia Oil. And this is what it looks like. Comes in a little jar, very cute little jar. It says, creamy shea butter is whipped into this hydrating deep conditioning mask, along with rich coconut and macadamia oils to help deeply quench, nourish, and soften to get hair back to looking healthy. It says, directions. You basically apply as a, you can put it on as a deep treatment in the shower for 5 minutes. After the shower, as the leave-in treatment. And then I have here the Maui Moisture Smooth and Repair Vanilla Bean Hair Butter. And it looks like that. Guys, this is amazing. These products are everything. I just started taking care of my hair, and I decided to start treating it with something. It's quarantine time, the salons are closed, so I can't get any products from the salon, so I went ahead and bought something from the pharmacy, you know? And I love them so far. They are amazing. My hair is very smooth, softer than ever. And I hope that it starts growing a little bit. I also started using Hairfinity Advanced Hair Care. Botanical, nourishing botanical oil. So it comes like this in a little bottle. If I can get it out of the bottle. So this is what I'm using on my hair so far. I plan on getting the rest of the Maui products. And this is only to the salon open that I'm using this stuff, but hopefully it works good. I'm trying to grow my hair and my edges, and I heard that this is good for edges. My hairstylist told me to grab something like this, so let's see what happens, guys. There goes the Navi, relaxing, drinking a bottle. But thank you very much, guys. Come back to my channel later. I'll let you guys know how I've been working on my hair. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.